Hi, thanks for tuning in. Today we are using some BB Frosh wax to go over our barn wood door that we've created. We put on already with the BB Frosh mineral we added to our Mink Benjamin Moore paint here to give us this faux look. We didn't use stain, but we did use those products to give the look of stain. And today we're sealing everything by using this BB Frosh wax. You can use the dark or you can use the clear. We tried both and we're really liking the results of the clear. So thank you for tuning in for today's do-it-yourself home project. And it's very mild scent with the products. Like if you've been around a pair of shoes that have been waxed, just to give you a heads up. We're applying using the brush that is flat. It's a wax brush. You can also use a rag, but the rag tends to use up too much of the product. The brush uses very minimal product and it gets in the corners really well. I have Matt here helping out today, but we will be putting this up later in a remodeled home. Talk to you soon, and if you have any other questions, feel free to give me a DM. Please subscribe, like, and share with your friends. Stay tuned for a hang barn door later on.